About
your character.
Yeah.
Is smoking hot characters.
Glued.
Yeah.
To be honest, I don't even have a fucking description for my character's looks. All I have is the fucking scars.
Anyway,
metal eye.
Hello everyone, welcome to the newest session of Armello. Today, with prizes. So, with me today are Elliott, other Elliott, an American idiot.
My name is not American Elliott. Damn it.
American idiot.
My name is not American Elliott.
Okay, so now for realsies, Elliott, Rusty, and
Calamity.
Yes. So yeah, I'm gonna just go ready, my sir.
I'm just gonna stand by right now that you guys are gonna be in for a calamity.
Let's
start off with a bad
calamity.
But we have two Rust horses.
Oh, hey, look, we have DLC characters.
Yes.
Oh yeah, DLC characters. I guess everyone's picking DLC characters then.
Oh, they changed the ring.
Yes, they changed the ring. Yes.
So before it was plus 3 fight, right? The ring used to be plus 3 fight when you have 1 health, right? Now it's plus 3 fight when you have 3 or less health.
Yes.
That's way more useful.
Who's not picked yet?
I haven't. I'm just looking. Heck, even the DLC characters, almost all these characters are new for me.
So yeah, we now have the new characters. And I'm gonna be playing the Death Teller, who has the ability Whale Gazer.
He gazes beyond the whale of insanity and madness.
That sounds awesome, this character.
Also, it's really cold, and two of us are really, really sick.
Yeah.
Rusty, we are waiting for you.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay.
Wow, that wolf character, holy shit!
I do, I like that character.
This is dude, super... he's fat!
She's thick, thank you very much.
How dare you say she's fat?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Is she?
That's a she?
I think it's she.
Please don't eat me.
She's like Rusty. She's not fat. She's just thick.
I actually do not know, but by the way, Rusty, we are waiting for you.
I've readied.
Wait, what are we waiting for?
I've readied.
It was Elliott, right?
Elliott.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm stupid.
Okay. It's you. You are not stupid. You are cute.
Boom.
Again with the key thing.
Loot much?
Good luck, heroes.
So, betrayal is then.
That's wrong. Mini heart attack.
Yes.
You gotta laugh, mate.
We are all saying it wrong.
Choose a quest!
Isn't Easter.
My character's actually pretty awesome.
I love
Max. Step inside a village, end a turn in a village, and you permanently fortify it.
Yes. Not to mention you ignore fortification penalties.
Yeah.
Because you are a builder.
Builder!
Builder stuff.
I'm building a sentry here.
And I decided to get some amazing stats, like, immediately.
Building a sentry. Erecting a dispenser.
So...
Ratus, Ratus, where will thou go?
Voodoo Ratus.
To heaven, to hell. None shall know.
Okay.
Got a heavy flail. Heavy flail.
Oh, I love this animation.
And he's got his teleport.
Holy shit. Whoosh, motherfuckers! I'm too cool to walk.
I am all powerful. Why walk?
Yes.
I walk when you can. TP.
Sure, I need to check something. Give me a second.
Check. Sorry.
Blowing nose.
It's
no,
okay.
That was a blowing nose.
Blowing dick.
Blow and dig, he says.
Lewd. Perilous.
How perilous? So we have a peril. Ooh. Oh my god, look at that huge fucking shield she has.
That shield is ridiculous.
That's like the double shields.
You just throw your whole hand into getting that? Oh, you almost got that thing.
You're a stranger then.
Yes, I did just put my whole hand into it. Because I really don't want any first. That is.
Wow. Disgusting. Magna is getting fucking erect here.
What a dick. You know, it's a dick.
Your face is a dick.
Yeah, it is. Boom.
What's that? Hitch. Yeah, it is.
But yeah, I checked most of the new DLC heroes, and they are, all of them seem like total fun. Do not attack Magna, by the way. Magna is ridiculously tanky.
Yeah, she's awesome in combat. Like, I've played a few matches with her.
Well, let's think. I think the giant shield is obviously not for show. Pretty sure it's meant to do something.
Yeah, she's like crazy. Basically, for every rolled shield, she gets reflect.
Wow.
Or maybe for every burned
shield. The
shield
card burned in battle reflect opponent's attacks.
Yeah.
The one card that is very good with Magna is Simmer Shield. Because it turns all the cards into shields, and she reflects.
Wait. The bunny's name is Alicia. Is that a woman as well?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This DLC...
Oh fuck.
...added so many women.
Yep.
She bows when she fucking does something, that's awesome.
She's what you call sophisticated.
Indeed.
Unlike those
architects.
So now we can see the abilities of this character. I can see the cards.
That was awesome. The side quest just tried to get my attention by saying, "Hey, typical self-absorbed hero."
The top card of each deck is face up during card draw. Whoa!
I can choose my fate now, motherfuckers.
That's actually really... That's awesome.
Okay, so could I say that you would spend less time complaining about no control then?
Yes.
You have control.
I now have complete control.
Well, you still don't have control over the dice.
Assuming direct control.
Assuming
direct control. Uh-oh, fight time. DLC characters are fighting. Her dice are pink.
Your dice are pink.
He's like a rabid rat. Oh god. All I can think that his character's thinking is that don't touch me, you ruffian.
Yeah.
Oh, you're just defending.
A freight thing, isn't it, Fing?
What?
Those dice.
What?
The dice you've got.
Oh yeah, I got me a pink die. I opened a thingy and it gave me a pink die, so I'm like, why not use them?
Yes. Yes.
Oh give my god, he found the perfect character for himself now.
Oh,
now you're
no.
Now you're
yeah, as well.
Now he's truly a little rat.
You're both on one health. The same.
Wait, what?
No,
he's not
he
one
isn't.
Health.
Like, what? Nice knowing you guys. It's got to be invalid.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I think
yes.
You guys, if you win this fight, you still die, right?
I do not care.
You have the fucking Bane Blade already.
Yeah, but the thing... Oh, no, he doesn't.
Jesus, right, rolls.
Die. Die in the name of Rot.
Jesus Christ, yeah, he's found his character.
He has us all.
We're all doomed.
We are all soldiers now.
Yod!
Oh god, yes.
What the fuck?
If I hear one word complain about this, like about the RNG system, I am going to be angry.
End you.
I'm going to cut you.
I'm going to cut you.
Roll.
Ah, look at them. The fools, they think they understand the magic of Armello.
I gotta wait for my turn so I can murder you.
Oh, that is such a cool card.
Which one?
That would be telling.
That would be telling. I see what you did there. Divination!
Divination.
God damn it.
Ooh, wow. Holy shit, she just rams into her. Oh my fucking, look how much bigger she is than the river. Holy mother of Jesus. Hello, Enderman2112. Welcome to the stream. We are currently playing Armello with the new DLC characters, and it's so much fun.
There you go.
So the character that is based about defense is like no defense.
I have nothing, you know, cards wise, compared to just.
You have that massive fucking tower shield. What the fuck?
Yeah, the problem is my character's based around spending
cards.
Right? I have no cards.
It might actually be a good idea to have a lot of wits on her.
Well, the buff I have is wits, and she's still only got three, so.
Yeah, like, she probably needs a lot of cards to spend, so increasing wits is probably the way to go about her.
Oh, I've got spirit. Oh, I swear. Wow, I'm a scrub. I swear I clicked wits. That's why. No, you don't.
She's questing in Freak. Swamp.
That's the worst place to get quests in swamps. Like, it's just rude.
It is kind of rude.
Yeah.
Stop freaking out, mouse. Let's see here.
Your mouse seems to be freaking out in many games.
Yeah, my mouse freaks out in a lot of games.
And I died.
Why'd she die?
Rocked.
Oh.
And what this
cake?
Lose this normal HP of the normal person.
Yes!
This.
Yes!
Oh, this is perfect! I had no cards. I've now got three. Thanks.
Well, I guess that could have been worse. I hate how he's taken every single evil way he can do this to.
I'm enjoying this character way too much. I mean, all of you walk. I teleport.
Loot.
How is teleporting loot?
Hey, Magana.
I have
Magana.
So, good game. Hey, tell me what do
hey,
I
hey, hey, big shield check.
Oh, good.
A big shield check.
Glamour. This is gonna be useful.
Fucker.
This is gonna be useful. This is gonna be useful. And this is gonna be useful. I love this character so much! So yeah, first things first.
So you can literally see what cards yes. are on top of every.
Yes!
That's crazy.
So I'm just gonna re-roll this and get free prestige. And that's all I'm gonna do for now. Actually. That would probably count as a betrayal. Let's not do that. let's not betray the king yet.
God. No! That's fucking TP me. No! That's useless!
This character changes everything. I just know so much about everything suddenly. I'm never gonna play anyone else other than this character. These streams,
yeah,
you are never.
He's found this character.
In these streams, you are never gonna see other character than this one from me. These streams are suddenly gonna be the most boring streams ever.
Oh my god.
When you want to drink a can, but you realize it's empty.
I have this entire milkshake bowl, but nothing in it. Yep, nothing.
We got nothing.
The Wandering Circus. Ooh. Why do you care so much?
I believe.
No, you don't.
I do. No.
Dead.
So whatever.
I've lost belief.
Because I felt like caring. You ever really think about that? Plus the cards in my hand weren't amazing, so... Okay, well...
Yes, kill the guard. Spread the rot.
Jesus Christ, he has literally become... Okay.
What? Slaughter Cube Corner doing? They're doing all the fucking... Darkest Dungeon things.
Wait, what?
Slaughter Cube Corner.
Hmm?
The Facebook page, they're doing all the fucking... The main six, but as... The Darkest Dungeon.
What the hell is up with the fortified city?
That's me. If I end my turn in a city, I permanently fortify it.
It just becomes yours.
Yes.
Wow.
Well, no. You can still take it over.
And guards and inside.
If someone's inside it and they get attacked, they get shield.
So they should've. Mirror image.
Mirage. Mirror image. Mirage.
Where can I put this? Let's just put this over here. And... Should I do it? Fight Bane! Give me a power, Bane! I challenge you!
Jesus Christ, Finn has gone nuts! Jesus Christ, the items he's got. And he's got the laugh, too.
I will eat your essence.
He's gonna take you, wow, yeah.
Fucking overkill.
With a reflect. I just... Oh, and you just died too, wow.
Yep. I was kinda hoping that he would kill me, actually.
Oh, fuck's sake. Give me something good.
Is that shield character another one of those characters that are really based on getting the specific items?
Yes.
Well, no, it's just... It's based on getting either shield cards or, you know, good shit. Like, item-wise.
Okay.
It's a fight character.
Oh. Today's really not my day, I guess.
That's only game. That's only game one.
No, I don't want that. Yay! Useless.
You are useless.
I'm sorry. I actually really need to burn cards.
Ow!
Look, right, I have a whole three whip, right? Really need to burn cards.
Man, if only there was not a character who can see what cards you get.
Oh, shut up.
Oh, of course.
Idea for next character.
Hmm?
idea for next character.
Right?
Oh.
Damn it.
Hey, Blizzard. Make better games, bitch.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, I'm dead.
Oh.
Fucking 2 out of 4 dice. Couldn't get it. Well, at least I'm only over here.
Guys, anyone else finds it weird how she makes like a really sad sound when she dies?
Yeah. Well, I find it just sad.
Just sad.
Sad. Cry.
Who's the player? Who's the character with the lowest prestige? Is it the shield? Is it a?
It's me.
It's almost got zero.
Me. Not here. I'll help you out.
It is so.
Ooh.
Don't what? Say I never gave. Don't say I ever gave you. Never gave you anything.
Egg's gonna give it to you.
Yeah.
What do you say?
I mean, thanks.
There you go. Proper. You. Proper manners there. Proper one.
Never do that again.
Never do that again.
Proper manners.
Kill him.
I already died. I died on the top of a mountain.
Die again.
Jesus.
Oh, Elliot, did you get your spirit victory yet?
Yeah, yes, I got another. I had another one.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, you did.
That's awesome. Music in this game is so good. I actually listened to the soundtrack of this game. I actually bought the soundtrack, by the way. I listened to the soundtrack of this game before I go to bed.
When and then suddenly Lord of the Rings starts to play at certain points.
Okay, so the ability to see what the card of each top of the card of the deck is kind of ridiculous.
Yes, more money for the money gods.
Blood for the blood gods.
I really hate that character. And that's not even because of the character, it's because Finn's playing him.
Battle armor!
I have so much dice in combat that, you know, I don't actually need a dice in combat.
That's a weird comparison.
And we are gonna do this. Hello, Bane. Please attack me next turn.
Oh, he's obviously going for fucking corruption victory.
But I already have 3 rot.
That's my point.
Ooh, actually, that's actually useful for once.
For once?
Yeah.
Oh, spyglass. Yeah, if you have spyglass and means of like casting divination, then that's a really strong combo.
I've got a spyglass and a means of scouting every tile around me.
Wait, what?
Yep.
What do you have that it lets you scout things?
Sailor's Lantern.
Yeah, oh, that's a really strong combo. Holy shit.
Yeah. Not bad at all. Hi there.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Look at them. Being next to each other. Like little.
I was just about to say that. Why are all 3 of us all next to each other?
Hi, guys.
We're all going for our quests.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, mine's upwards.
I can see where yours is, Grim.
Yeah, cool. Get the fuck out of my way. Then you know that you're in my way.
You're in my way.
Meanwhile, we're just over here bickering while Mr. Annoying Rat over here is just gonna win through the corruption victory.
Yes, fight me. Fight me, you fool.
Oh, I'm so retarded. I actually have evasion. That's a mistake. I've made a mistake.
Wants to kill Pain. What are you doing? What damage to it?
How many fucking dice he gets? Jesus Christ!
This character is very much a base around rot.
Okay, well, he's not killing you anytime soon.
Sadly.
You're so powerful that you can't even just, you just can't just die. That's hilarious. Remember who gave you a treasure?
Your mom.
Hey, that's my card that you stole. I know Fing would really like the two cards I have right now.
What cards do you have?
Why would I tell you?
Fortification!
I'm fortifying fucking everything!
Take do this. This is a pretty good card. Staking this. Ooh, yeah. We got some really bad cards right now, but it's okay. Because we can do thingies.
This week on Future Sparkle. What the fuck?
This week on Future Soldier. Okay.
It was literally describing Ghost Recon Future Soldier, but as Twilight Sparkle's, you know, fucking when she did a whole overreaction phase.
Oh yeah, craze.
Yeah.
I really like Ghost Recon.
I actually do. Right. I liked, my favourite one altogether is Advanced Warfighter, the first one. The moment they went into the second one, it went shit. Because wow. They decided to make the third one, third person.
Look at them questing next to each other.
Gross.
Mm-hmm.
Hi.
Hi there.
I'm gonna get killed. I hope the Bane is the one killing me.
Cause then you get more rot.
I remember this Cajun chicken when my mum likes them to make it spicy. She's actually trying to kill me.
Please don't do it. Oh yeah, he's going the way.
Haha! Bull, you are poisoned.
That's not very nice.
Are you going for the Spirit Stone victory again?
What, you can say he's addicted on some Spirit Stones?
Come take me, if you dare. In fact, yeah, actually, come take me.
Loot?
Die.
You want to get banged by an undead rat? Are you kidding me?
Why did you do this to me, you fool? I don't really care about this.
That's like a gazillion cards.
And you actually got it.
The story of our character with a million dies.
Come kill me. Kill me. Come on, do it! Come on!
I
Why would I do that? I didn't see the rhyme nor the reason of such an action.
I actually don't know what to do, actually. No, I'm probably gonna kill you.
Hey, hey, Rusty. How many cars do you have in your hand?
Trey.
Here, I'll be your friend.
Hey! How do you transfer stuff? I always forget.
What do you mean, transfer stuff?
Thanks for the die!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, you've got Poppy!
That fucking defense!
Oh my god. Well, not killing you.
Yeah, he killed me, but I actually kind of won this because I finished my quest and I need to teleport back home.
You fool! I wanted this. No, I'm joking. I actually wanted to die because the quest is so far away.
Yeah, my quest is so far away. That's why I'm hoping for a teleport. Never mind.
Yeah, that was actually efficient. If I won there, I would have to go all the way around.
I don't need magic.
I don't need no education.
Don't need gold.
What are you trying to get?
Teleport.
Yeah, I'm gonna get teleport as well.
I'm in the same situation you are.
Wow.
Wow, you dick. Just place a peril in the only escape route he can take without getting hurt or losing AP.
Has he not got the ring that ignores mountain penalty?
I don't know about him, but I do. Not even that much magic. That was shit.
Oh, thanks. You actually moved me in the correct direction. Thanks, man.
Yeah, because. But you're just stepping out your home, aren't you? There's only two places it can fucking go.
Finally!
See, everyone's got full equipment.
Magna, face me! Face me in my corrupted state! Okay. Yes! Yes!
I love how you just charge with your shield, too.
You're fading.
Thanks for moving me, bitch!
Dude. Holy shit, Jesus, the crazy amount of dice you get.
I thought this was just going to be the defense battle.
Oh no!
You've made a fatal mistake!
Wait, what killed him? Because he was corrupted?
I'm corrupted. The ring killed me.
Oh, wow.
Fuck. I have made a terrible mistake. You could say it was a fatal flaw.
Fatal flaw.
Sure as hell was.
It's like, kill me, yes, do it. Oh god, I walked into a freaking death.
Fatality.
Hope no one wants to fight a Bane anytime soon.
Oh no.
Yes!
No! It's the one that makes. Why is the one outside my spot? What the hell?
Where is he going?
Why? Fucking god!
What's he doing? The guards, they are so confused.
I need to go that way and there's three perils and a fucking guard.
And most of them were planted by me, by the way.
Might as well get the spirit stone if you go across the mountain and get the spirit stone.
I don't want the fucking space down, I want to get to my fucking quest! God damn it.
Well, we all know the way you're gonna have to go.
Oh boy.
Through the guard.
Okay.
I don't think he meant through the guard, okay.
Well, I mean, here's the puppet.
Yeah, even if I just do 2 damage to him.
Well, even if you just do damage, he has to retreat. And there is a chance he will retreat into a peril and dies, because some of the perils I put there are pretty dangerous. Oh my god.
Fuck off. There you go.
Yeah, so the god is dead.
Ooh.
Dead.
Minus prestige for you, sir. Oh,
Right, see that swamp next to you?
I can see your quest.
Yeah, that's where I need to go. I'm not going for you. I just want to get to my quest. It's taking me so long.
I won't kill you. Thing might, though. The thing is his quest, which is up behind me, I think it was.
Thank you for moving me.
No, it's not, actually. No, he did it. I'm confused. I don't need no cops.
I don't need no Burke.
America!
Fuck yeah!
America!
Gonna save the motherfucking day here!
I'm now really scared of the fucking stone circles, holy shit.
They used to kill you!
Where are you gonna go, Mike?
Well, I have to go through you, sir. I'm sorry.
The quest is right there!
I'm sorry, I need to go, and there is no other way, because otherwise I would have to go around Ragnar and he would just murder me.
Kill the Bane. Peril.
I cannot go against the Bane, there's a peril there.
Kill the Bane.
I cannot kill the Bane.
Go through the peril.
There's the peril!
Through the fucking dungeon peril.
Yeah, but it's not even an extra super hard one.
Actually, all of these perils, except for the one where the Bane is, I planted these. One of them is very dangerous because it steals your shit, and one of them is dangerous because it does a horrible, horrible damage to you.
You're just trying to kill him, he's so mean.
Fuck off. No.
I guess she's actually like looking between them.
Yes.
Oh.
No.
Oh, sorry, man.
No.
He's definitely gonna kill you now.
No.
What? Wow.
I've chosen wrongly. Oh my god, he's gonna
get all of the things. Well, I guess in this case, if you're going for the Rod victory,
yeah, just die to the Bane, you get more rot.
Well, I kind of hope I'm gonna die, but I don't think I'm gonna die. Yes, Yes, we are gonna go kill each other. Yes. Yes. Okay, bestow you your rod on me, babe.
Oh, you didn't kill him. Oh, you did with that. Yeah, you did with that. Oh, I.
Yes. Yes, babe.
I feel like you made the right decision there.
Yeah, I actually did. That was actually the right decision. I'm
You're welcome for making him strong enough to kill you.
I'm actually happy about that decision. Now I have 6 rod. I only need 2 more to have more rod than the king.
Loot.
And loot. Then I'm gonna go kill the king and get 7 loot. Dice.
Loot.
From him.
I'm so corrupted that you were more corrupted than corruption.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Really? Look how many beans are in my spawn, bro.
I am.
It's crazy.
Fool, I am the corruption itself.
Lude.
Lude. Did you say that like 7 times? Lude.
I mean, he Lude. Likes to say that. Maybe it is because he's a lewd little bitch, eh?
Lude.
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 Ludwig. Isn't that an owl? No.
Yeah, enjoy this, by the way.
Yeah, oh, it's only Moonbite. This can actually kill me. Okay.
It's only
this is what I put there, and I was then very angry I did.
One moon. You got this.
He needs
come on, bro.
One
you got
moon.
This.
He
I believe.
One moon.
I believe, see?
OP.
I believe.
Nerf.
So you got 2 moons. You got 2 moons. Awesome.
Teleports away.
Awesome.
Yeah, good. Jesus,
what?
Got shit tons of magic.
Plus 6 magic.
He got like shit tons of magic. Holy mother of Jesus.
I now have 9 magic.
What are you gonna do with that?
I kill don't myself. Know. I've got nothing magic related.
Oh, hey, thanks, man.
Cheers, bruv.
Cheers, bruv!
Cheers, bruv. The bruvzy.
Oh, God.
You okay there?
I mean,
that's just
ow.
Mean.
That hurt.
Boy.
Boy.
Boys.
Never trust a rat.
Oh, I won't.
Who said there anything about trusting?
Holy shit, she just fucking... She attacks the ground.
That is amazing. Oh, no thanks.
Well, I lose.
I wasn't even gonna go for that other option.
Oh, the Banes. Jesus, Jesus. She's like... What's that character from League of Legends with the really big fucking shield?
I thought you were going to talk about Overwatch and I would have said Reinhardt.
Actually, yeah, let's make a better joke. She's literally Reinhardt.
Who needs damage?
Who needs damage when you have shield? Holy shit!
Her animation is good.
Bash that thing into oblivion!
Bash the skull! Fucking hell. You should totally try the new DLC characters, by the way, next time. Everyone getting spirit stones.
You fools, you are trying to cleanse the world!
Physical pain.
Yes.
Elysia.
Why have I got the bow? Oh yeah, because I killed a guard.
Elysia, what are you doing?
Why am I prestige leader?
Because you actually have the highest prestige.
Just deal with it, you're a prestige leader.
So it's either...
This is like the first time I actually don't have any prestige.
And the kingdom shall know mine.
Oh.
That is rude.
I mean, I like it. Do it harder.
Like
Look at the guard fighting the Bane. Yes, the evil army of darkness is gonna follow our march.
What?
Fucking hell.
The war mom is here.
So yeah, I can die with one hit, so this way.
Actually, I mean... Oh, it's Mary Trees. It's actually not a problem.
That's not a problem.
It's a good card for one.
Wait, I actually got it? I didn't realize.
Dude!
Gain the spirit stone.
No, just for the fuckery.
Yes!
Oh, God.
Yes!
Yes, who's the mug? You are!
Yes. Fail. Gain the rod. Join the dark army.
You are a...
Yes. Die, fool. Die.
By the way, just so you know, you know when you get four spirit stones, you're gonna die, I think.
Yes.
It'll insta-kill you. Don't go.
No, don't move me there, you cunt! I hate this motherfucker so much right now.
He could have moved you into the stone circle.
That is true. That is a very dangerous thought. I should not be thinking about it.
You're a very dangerous thought!
No,
hey, we can go over there. No, don't drag me into it! Dies.
So Alicia dies next turn. You.
So, Magna, what are your foolish ruffian clan gonna do?
Go feral.
Wow, literally. Look at the dice.
Making me very gross.
Jesus Christ, the amount of dice.
Awoo!
Someone has been watching Spice and Wolf way too much. Are you serious?
These are my rolls, guys.
Oh my god, what is with that? These rolls.
Lewd. Yeah, that's it. You let me on here.
You just punched the Bane in the face.
She's so badass.
Now,
if you want to make someone really, if you want to make someone really badass, just give them a ridiculously big shield. Like, why is she not having like a spear or something?
She don't need one. Her shield is literally her best weapon. Yeah, she just punches them.
To be fair, it is spiked.
That is true. That is a good point.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that Bane is dead. That Bane is so dead.
Just die.
That's a nice defense you have there.
Oh god.
Just like beats the shit out of the Bane with his shield.
This punch is dead. I'm probably gonna try to play her at some point.
Guess who's next?
Another Bane. Oh hey!
Teleport. Yes, teleport me, please. Oh.
Good teleport.
You know what? That's the exact same number of tiles to get to that Bane. I don't care.
But you have a bounty. You know what that means?
Yeah, it means I'm gonna wreck this guard.
Dude, what are you doing?
I was gonna say when I cast the card. Like...
Re.
Re. Re, monsieur.
Monsignor.
Oh!
I do not give a crap about that right now.
1v1.
Gets another one.
Now, mate, that's gold in it, yeah.
Ooh, Explorer. You should have used the Explorer before you went into the dungeon.
I basically lost when you killed me over there, and there's no way I was going to get back to my quest in time.
Embrace darkness.
It is your fault that you cannot handle the power that the rod gives.
I just can't wait for my death.
Which is going to happen right now.
And give you more rot because you're getting killed by a fucking...
Bane.
Space monkey.
Space monkey. You. I'm a strong human.
You're doomed.
Oh, so much shield.
He's trying to go for it.
Oh, the shield.
And all the attacks.
And I died.
You are dead.
I'm dead anyway.
He's still trying to kill you harder.
Yes, Bane.
Well, you're good. Me, easy thing to kill next to.
Yes, Bane. Kill her. Do my bidding, bitch.
Your logic is flawed. There's no one in ranch. He's bullshit.
So what have I got? I have...
This is in case he wants to attack me. Ooh, Buster Sword. That's a good thing that I planted on me all those fucking spells. It's gold.
Bastard. Swall.
Shot. Oh my god, he actually goes for it. No! This is so unfair! on this character, never have evading. Evading is so dangerous. Oh my god, look at how much dice I have.
All to evading. Is there even any point in me rolling?
No.
No. Oh my god, oh! What the
14.
Fuck? They're literally stacking!
Please do not dodge into the circle, please. There's two more choices that you can take. Do not dodge into the fucking circle.
Please tell me it dodges in the circle.
Oh,
I wanted you to dodge into the circle.
Please no. Please no.
Yes!
Please.
Oh boy.
That's beautiful. That is just beautiful. I can totally get that. Actually, yeah, I can actually cast it, so it's not that much of a problem. Do not fucking teleport me, bitch.
That's not teleport.
I don't care.
Burn cards, now I believe it. And I wait, and now it is mine.
Well, you know what's gonna happen now, Alicia.
You're doomed.
You're doomed.
That's like my favorite Zikara quote.
Thanks for the die! Now die!
Jesus Christ.
I'm dead. No matter what the fuck I do, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Dead.
You're doomed.
Auto card burning.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Jesus Christ.
I'm dead.
Not
I'm not
yet.
Dead, but I'm heavily injured.
Not yet. Dead soon, injured, my friend, soon. Oh, the fucking mountain saved you. The fucking mountain saved
you. Why don't you move into that stone circle?
Sure.
There's suddenly Bane.
Come, listen well.
Yeah.
Teleport.
Yes!
Again.
That'll do. Oh no, I don't want it like that.
8 fucking fight. Jesus. How close is King to the death?
Sorry.
Like a turn or two.
Why? You stole my best card! Fuck.
I really needed cards.
What did you steal from him?
Feather Talon.
Aww. Well, that's actually a really good item.
No!
Wow. Poor Bane. He didn't even see it coming.
Nope, he literally didn't see it coming.
Ahaha, you died, fool!
Surprise.
The bounties, dude, the bounties.
What is your foolish barbaric clan gonna do now?
I'm running out of Fanta. It's not fantastic.
Bombastic.
Yeah, whatever. It is. Both those sucked.
Well, thanks for the prestige, dude.
Whatever.
Whatever, my sweater.
Whatever, my sweater.
Keep me. Keep me. I did. Keep me.
You like to RP?
Yes. Yes, face me. Face me. Kill me.
Okay. That's official. He lost whatever marbles he had.
I have all the marbles. I have all the marbles, fool. I am made of marbles. Look at my marbles. They are amazing. No, and why are you walking away?
Because you're retarded.
What? Oh, okay, never mind.
Alicia, fight me!
Can't hear you.
Alicia!
That was the worst throw ever.
Yeah, that was really the worst throw ever. You probably have the gold, though.
Yeah, I have the gold.
Yeah, you have a lot of towns, you should have the gold.
Tried to attack me in my fucking castle, bitch.
That's actually a really dangerous card to me right now, so let's not take it.
You're a dangerous card!
Anyway.
That's right. How many of these merchant agreements are you getting, man?
I had like 4.
Yeah.
Well, since we cannot actually take it away, I would want...
We'll go.
Just make our way. Now that we don't have the stranger, this is actually easy.
Easy busy squeeze the lemons, Jill.
Ah.
That's actually not bad. So I'm gonna and I am gonna not equip.
Jesus.
Magna. The rot is coming for you. Where's your shield now, Magna?
All up in that Bane's face. And fuck you.
Surprise, bitch.
Surprise, madam.
Surprise, motherfucker. Gold.
This works.
Elliott is just dying over there.
Three.
You know what? I'm actually gonna be a nice person.
Well, thanks.
I'm actually gonna be a nice person.
You're not a nice person. Don't pretend.
He used his fucking rod. You're not a nice person.
You're not a nice person.
Oh, that's a nice bane you have there, game.
Loot.
It would suck if something happened to the bane, like, you know, this. Oh, shit, not yet.
That noise.
British noises.
British noises.
Tea.
Okay, we can take this, and we can take this. Who has a bounty on that? Okay.
Ow.
And just start moving forwards.
Max over there.
I never seem to get that card.
Then let's go. I was like actually in deep concentration for that turn because I can see what Alicia is trying to do. And then someone tells me that it's not actually Alicia, it's actually something like Alicia! Elliot is just dying there of sniffles and death. Like the Black Death of the Great Britain London thing. Calamity, what are you gonna be doing?
He's near me, I don't like it.
He's leaking.
I'm in the woods behind you, but I need to get past you, so.
Look at you all using fucking circles to heal. I wish I could.
We can't.
Because I'm corrupted. I am a corrupted member of this group.
You are the most corrupted member of this group.
Yes. I am the darkness itself. You are going into a peril that you yourself have put there.
I don't care at this point. When you killed me, it got put me away from that quest. There was no way I was going to catch up, so fuck it.
Well, now you know how I feel. How I felt it the last time.
No, actually, I don't feel half as bad as that. Sorry.
Well, I hate you too, then.
I never said I hate you.
I'm sorry, but I'm just looking at the roads. Rivers. River, 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 river. In the chat. Like, well, it was.
Get on my level with Rod.
Get on your level with Rod.
So, Magna, what you gonna do when they come?
So it is.
Ooh.
Bye bye, guards. Oh. I love how they just literally fucking just disappear.
GTFO.
Fight! Okay, we have Magna being attacked by one of the guards. The guard thinks he has a chance, but he actually does not. You don't have the item anymore that gave you like two shields at the beginning. You had like the shield.
Yeah, I don't know. I have it. Ooh.
Won't matter. He's got it.
Wow.
Wow. That guard is just
bam,
so dead.
Bam, 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 bam.
You could just pummeled by a fucking shield.
And punch to the face.
Like, the god is now basically oh, the fucking stranger. Healed. Alicia is doing it. But what Alicia doesn't know is that I made the pearl harder.
You are fucker.
I gave it to Rot.
Can you roll to Rot, Phil? Yeah. Are you one with the Rot? You are not. You're
yes,
clan.
I am.
Fuck you, wow. That's impossible.
Got it. No, it's not. He just did it.
Fucking hell.
What? Oh yeah, the stranger's gone now. Bye, stranger.
You made it harder and you still dommed it.
Angry noises.
Angry rat noises. I loot?
Yes.
That's a noise.
Yeah, that was definitely a noise.
Where are you going, Mike? No.
I think he's going to make your day a little
bit. Can he counter that peril?
One. Two.
He's even got the cards for it.
Let's do it. I only need a sword and a tree.
No. Oh.
Come on, give me tree. Give me tree.
No. Oh, wow.
Give me tree.
Wow.
When you roll three.
No.
Roll
three.
No.
Wow. So much suspense.
That was a nice tree.
So when you become corrupted, the rot becomes your new tree.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So they switch. So instead, trees give you nothing, rot gives you a bonus down.
Okay, interesting.
Damn! My blood was ruined!
And that's why evil never prospers. Jesus Christ!
I'm literally becoming a rat as we talk. I need to play a different character. This character is getting to me.
Ben, you were far gone before you started playing that character.
I love you.
I love you too.
Mountain Mosh. Fuck you too. It's day,
like I said, right, I actually need to burn as many cards as
yeah, I should. Sure.
I have 3 wits. 3. Right?
You can't wield many cards.
If I get a card that I can't burn, like I have one right now that I can't burn. So I'm stuck.
Wow.
I mean that's bad. Why that is actually why
no,
I never played the thing.
It's gonna get rid of the card. Yes. Good. Goodbye, card. I love how works out.
Wake the trees. And he's questing Forgotten Woods. You cannot hear Rusty.
No, I'm just...
Rusty is having some ridiculous problems with his microphone.
So, River, are you gonna try to stop Alicia from winning? Or maybe, do you want to win yourself? River.
Commented?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, okay, I was like, did he drop?
No, I didn't drop.
Please don't.
Yeah, he's going for it.
Please go for the spirit one. Don't go for me, please.
Going for the spirit one, he actually has only 3 spirits, so he literally cannot do it.
You've only got 3 spirit stones.
No, I mean, he has 3 spirits, so... Actually, you only have 3 spirit stones, what are you trying to do there?
I'm not going for the Spirit Stone victory. I don't have time.
Well, if there's no Spirit Stone victory, then I don't feel like there's a problem with me fighting you, because this is just a normal victory.
Yeah, just kill him.
Plus, I haven't fought this whole fucking game. I'm bored. I literally am not. This is
I'm bored. Like, let's fight.
Pretty sure that's like the first time.
Double oak spear, though.
Oh, the spear. I know, right? Okay, so River is actually dual wielding spears, and is probably holding a shield in her mouth.
Well, she's probably got it in her back. That's why you normally wear a tower shield.
Dude, I hate my whole fucking hand, so I'm just burning everything.
I hate my hand.
I wouldn't complain, man. That's some good roll. Maybe
ooh.
No.
No, that's a good roll. Oh.
Death.
Much health do you have now, River? Bye-bye, River. You're gonna die. Bye.
Wait,
is this a survival thing? Whatever. I was fucking doing nothing. That was fun, though. And...
Nice.
Huh? What's up? Wow, and even that... Wow, okay. And the funny part is that what they just did is where my quest area was. That's how much they hate me. He fucking baned it and periled it.
So, what are you gonna do, you foolish bunny? Are you gonna try? Are you gonna try to kill the king? Or are you too much of a wuss to try it?
Oh, he's acting being feral. He's definitely going for it.
Look at a tail.
I've actually never seen a legitimate fight between the king and an enemy, ever.
I've seen a few people win. It's hard, though.
So this is gonna be interesting.
A challenger.
He's about to burn everything.
He stole the dice.
Oh, you
basically any dice that Elliott misses, the king.
Well, are you guys trading there?
That's are you? Yep. You dead?
Yeah, no, he's trading.
The king is dead, but he is dead as well. So that means the Magna wins.
What an attack. Death.
No, the merchant's agreement.
No.
You traded with the king.
Not the merchant agreement. You'd be surprised how often that happens. The trade with the king. Happens a lot.
Well, and then Magna wins. It's like, oh, I won? Sweet.
So guys, do you want to do one more?
I'd rather like to play that,
Game.
Okay, give me a second, I'm gonna check how long I've been streaming for. Hey, thinking about getting this game, would you recommend it? Yes, just know that extreme amount of this game is actually RNG, so if you are not into RNG, do not get this game, but...
If you're easily pissed off by the fact you can't control what happens in the game, then don't get it.
Yeah.
Don't get it.
But...
If you like the fact that the whole thing is based on luck.
But... I have to say that this is probably one of the best games ever made. It pisses me beyond belief, though.
Oh, ironically, he didn't uninstall it yesterday.
I uninstalled this game like 5 times already. So,
how long have you been streaming?
I need to check. Guys, I've been on streaming for 1 hour. Can we do one more, please?
I don't care.
Elliot?
I said okay.
Sorry, I didn't hear. Rusty?
No, I mean, I gotta restart my element.
Okay, I'm super sorry. It's just, you know, it's just 1 hour of a stream. I need to stream at least 2 hours. It's kind of my running thing.
It's a shtick.
Oh, by the way, guys, part of the today's Deep Below session got muted.
What?
Someone was playing some kind of music in the background. I believe it said that someone was listening to, like, Smash Mouth or something.
What?
Yeah, it said that someone was basically listening to Smash Mouth.
I didn't hear any music.
I didn't either. I didn't either, but you cannot even, like... Basically, the rules on Twitch are even more fucked up than on YouTube, because you have no way of fighting that.
How long was muted?
2 minutes.
Oh man. Man, that's not bad at all. But yeah, I thought you meant like half an hour of it.
No, 2 minutes.
Yeah, but I'm trying to figure out, like, we didn't hear any music, and how is it picking it up?
I have no idea.
It's kind of ironic that I was literally listening to orchestral music as well throughout the whole thing, and apparently it catches Smash Mouth.
Yeah.
Wow.
Are we all going as new characters?
I will be playing a different DLC character.
Yeah, I'm going to be playing a different DLC character as well. I'm probably going to be playing as Magna now. The Unbroken. Shield cards burn in battle, reflect opponent attacks. In forest spells cause one magic loss for each objective forest. You can cast two.
Who's picking what?
Ooh, that sounds kind of bad, honestly. Eh, let's go for it. Battle and power plus one.
I've got the whole.
I love how she has tails around the waist.
In the forest, okay. And we need to get more spirit. I have no idea if this character is any good. I never played him. But yeah, can I unready myself?
No.
Oh, I wanted to change my dice because I have green dye.
What's wrong with green?
What?
Oh, he'll have pink.
No, I have pink now, and I wanted to switch to my green.
I don't even know, can you unready yourself in this game?
No, you can't. Like last game, I picked the wrong trinket.
That is definitely
spirit when I was trying to pick wits.
That is definitely something they should add. You know, being able to unready yourself so that you can like change the dice. Especially now that there's the whole market thing happening.
You know what I think they should add?
Go on.
That you pick your hero in the lobby.
Yes.
So you just ready up and then start the game. I don't see why that's not how it works. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It just doesn't make sense. What do I? Oh, it's me? Actually, first one. What the hell?
Everyone on stream is like ill. Almost like two people who are like almost everyone. But yeah, just to finish my thought, if you are willing, you know, to have your fate chosen by die, get this game. This is probably like one of the best games you can get.
Not good.
But if in other words you can't stand having no control over an RNG system, you might want to stay away from it.
Actually, if you get the DLC, you have one character that has pretty good control over your fate.
And Zerati.
Did you just... Why did you curse land that dungeon?
I'm burning.
He's playing Minecraft.
So fun doing that.
He's playing Minecraft.
It's so fun doing that.
I think I might like this character. He said. Here's Halby!
I am one with the wild!
Turns into a tree when he's in the forest, that's cool.
Oh, so all magic basically costs just one.
What?!
Oh my god, I am gonna be playing so much magic, bitches.
It's a Groot!
I am Groot! Content ID for saying Groot.
Actually, you thankfully cannot get content ID for that, I hope.
I hope. Why
is a fucking tree?
A tree.
His name is Gore, which guys, you just replace one image word and it makes it back around it.
Something? Oh, never mind. That's pretty grim.
Pretty oh, shut up.
Ooh. Grim, you have to roleplay your character.
No, I don't.
Come on, it's so much fun.
I can't do a rat voice.
Madness arising from the
You have to growl like your character. Just enjoy yourself when you play the best character in the game.
Choose your fate as you pick your cards, because you can see the future where others can't.
Wow, that was actually awesome.
Yeah, that was actually.
Okay, we have Magna here. Magna here!
I'm out of Fanta. Well, motherfucker.
You want a Fanta?
It's fantastic!
Bombastic.
Stop. I want to find out who's who. That's...
End your turn, bitch. Some of us got shit to do. End your turn,
bitch, he says. Did you just hidden trap?
Not very nice.
Wow. I mean, this game is not about being nice. Why would you do that?
Let darkness That's a spirit spawn.
Oh. Bane, you do not know what you are doing, sir.
You're the Bane.
Oh, you literally cannot get over the mountains because...
I don't need to go over the mountain.
Wow. Well, that's early. That's what she said.
Oh, wow.
I just like the small details in this game, like the random birds that fly around. Like, they didn't have to put them there. It's just, you know, extra detail.
What cards? Go on then, what cards are you?
Ha ha ha!
There's literally no reason for you to not to choose anything that said magic and just stay in the woods.
Okay, okay, guys, do you see that Bane over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, enjoy seeing him.
Hammer down!
Dead?
Fucking hell.
All of that cost me only one magic.
What?
One magic each, I'm guessing.
Yes.
Yeah, so two magic. Wow, two magic for what, five damage? Jesus Christ.
This guy is so fucking immolation, strong. Though. Ooh!
Everyone, like, only getting spirit stones, though.
So yeah, if you see me in a forest, do not attack me. I'm probably building so much magic, I can destroy the world.
Yeah, well, that won't help you in a fight, will it?
Well, if I play my cards right, I will never be in a fight.
But will you be right?
Yeah, that's the thing, not in a fight? Yeah, that's the thing, like, I do not know.
You are a blight upon my sight.
Oh my god, just drop the mic right now.
God damn it, you're standing in the worst fucking spot.
Or maybe you're in the worst spot.
Hello.
Did you ever think of that one?
I wouldn't have had a problem if he wasn't, you know.
You're the problem.
Wait, I'm a bear.
I'm a bear.
Why would you do that?
I am a dick. Wall of Thorns, I'm not even trying to dissuade the fact.
You know that my quest is there, right?
No, actually, I was just blocking off the forest. That's just, I guess that's just icing on the cake.
I hate you.
Why don't be mad? It's just...
Oh my god, seriously.
What?
Wait, what's up? Wait,
I've got that.
Ooh!
Wait time.
Why?
Evading.
Seriously?
All the evading.
Yay!
They have the same fucking item.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, I just realized something. Evasion on Magna is probably ridiculously overpowered.
No, it's not, because you have to burn the cards and not get them.
I still hit you.
Oh, okay.
Please move.
Punch,
please
move. Let's not be back into the-
Thank you.
Heals anyway.
Perfect! Perfect!
Perfect.
I'm gonna fail this. Yep, failed. And now I'm corrupt.
Yeah.
Thank you!
Yeah, see? That's why you don't attack the bunny. Because I'm just trying to hop about. But you know, let me do it. You know, just hopping about with my floppy ears, you know.
I really fucking love these new characters. These are adding so much into the game. Wow, seriously, everyone?
Why is everyone getting spirit stones?
This is the spirit stone victory game.
First one to the spirit stone victory.
Have you seen the bandit clan?
The what?
Thing.
What?
The bandit clan.
A bandit
look them up. Type in Armello bandit clan.
I will at some point, probably. Anyway.
Do you want me to put a picture in Skype?
But we are playing right now.
Well, yeah, I know, but I can just... You know, it won't take me 2 seconds.
It won't take me 2 seconds. Blah, blah, blah.
Yes, this day it is so.
Thank you.
In exchange for placing a bounty on your head.
I'm too far away from any guards anyway.
I'm a wanted criminal.
I'm a wanted criminal.
I am the criminal.
I am the law.
I'm the law one.
Questing in a swamp, thank you.
Yes.
Can I still not get there, by the way? Oh, I can get there now.
Not for me, mate.
Ooh.
Oh god, mirror image and feral?
That's kind of ridiculous. You wanted to fight the Bane, but then he was in the mountains. Wow. You are just winning everything. I'm Bane.
Well, he did just power up for that, but that means he's stealth.
Three. Shimmer Shield.
All of the cards.
Okay, we have pretty good chance of doing this. Let's do it. We're probably never gonna have this much of a chance. And it still didn't work! Okay, I'm calm now. Fuck you.
We got the picture of the bandit clan in this guy.
Okay, let's try. Like, try to do this. I kind of wish you could check how much money you have when you are doing this. The funny thing is, I actually do not even want to win these games.
The prestige leader. Chill, what is Dorothy gonna do? But they're coming for you.
What you get? Deadables.
I kind of wish it would give me prestige, because in a way that was me killing you with a spell.
That's not wrong.
Oh my god, the Bandit Clan stuff is... The Bandit Clan perks are so cool.
I mean, it's not like we are ever gonna get those, because only those who kickstarted the game.
Yeah, I know, but...
Which is actually kind of a dick move.
You know the fox?
Yeah.
Yeah? Gets a follower card every time she rescues a terrorized settlement.
Hmm. But yeah, again, I kind of wish that they would at least give it to us as a DLC, you know, like...
Yeah, like, that's what I'm thinking, like, if because, they did that, I'd be...
Really... Because this way, they basically are giving an edge to the backers, because maybe those characters are stronger than these ones. I do not know.
You know the guy in armor?
Yeah.
He can swap tiles with guards without attacking them.
Yeah, that's pretty strong, actually.
Yeah. Unless he has a bounty, which then still attacks. Oh my god, that's a lot of banks.
Alicia!
Actually, I'm not playing in the red. I shouldn't be doing the red and white noise.
Noise. Let the darkness spread its legs.
Again, you bitch.
Wow. You just annihilated one of them.
Spirit strike.
Oh, hello there.
Excellent. Just excellent.
One.
That's all good.
Hi, Gore. I see you over there.
Hey, Dan.
How you doing?
Oh, pretty chill, you know.
That's good.
I should have stepped into a forest before I cast that,
First time playing the character.
Yeah. I cannot get used to him. So...
Please don't attack me.
What?
Don't attack me.
What? I'm not planning to attack you.
Oh, don't stop, please.
Oh, you're there!
He didn't even know where you were. That's the reason why he was confused.
He wants me to move there.
I'm not a smart person. Steals all of his fucking die.
Except for there's you guys can't kill each other with those rolls, I don't think.
He can kill me.
I can do one damage to him. Actually, I'm not gonna do one damage. Yeah,
I'm definitely not
gonna do them. I did one damage!
Except for, because you do one damage that way.
Just the thing anyway. Oh, okay. Moo. I'm one with the build. I literally
I think
am.
I should make like a rogue type character here. Like, who naturally avoids certain penalties. Like the swarms and stuff.
Oh, you know what? They should make a character who is like, you know... Basically, he gets like a buff. For every fight they do, they would get like bonus dice in perils or something like that. But they would have like one bits.
The problem with that though is it's really annoying to have so, like low wits. For instance, you know if you play Magna, right?
Yeah.
You can't do the Palace Perils unless you get. You just can't.
I mean, as that character, like, as that character, you basically have to do your quests in order to get into the castle.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, yeah, she's a really good fighter, but she does have to do her quests. And it's like, it's really annoying. It's annoying, it's just. Don't go into the settlement. Please.
Just kill me.
Just kill me, he says. What about now?
He won't now that I've asked for it, but.
I think you got this man, I don't think it's too bad, man.
Your face is not good.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, he's Thank gonna you kill are. You.
Good.
You're actually gonna kill him as well. So that's literally the best thing that could ever happen to you. I honestly think that the Corruption victory is harder to get than the Spirit Stone victory. I've been trying to get my corruption victory for like ever since I got the game.
More Banes.
The Veiled Forest. Yeah, have fun with like no wits, by the way. And no spirit.
It's almost like you are like saying, you know, like have fun being stupid or something like that.
Scorn Swords.
What was that bullshit? The dice sat on its corner. So it was a, it was sitting on
spinning.
Sun and sword.
I'm spinning.
Literally about to roll over.
Wow. Okay, he's. You are a prestige leader with two prestige. Guys, we need to up our ante.
Right.
Antique. Upper antics.
I'm a prestige leader?
Yes, with two prestige.
With two prestige.
When did I become prestige leader?
Just now.
You just got a thing for doing your quest.
You're literally at two prestige and you're a prestige leader.
So what you gonna do, Magna? What you gonna do when they're coming for you, Magna?
The underdog or the fog of war?
Oh, Fog of War is really good. What the fuck are you doing, Rusty?
Sorry.
I like...
Yes, an excellent choice.
Yay!
Okay, it's okay, this is funny. Thing. Okay, we have like three people with the same prestige. You get it. The fuck game.
It's because I probably got it last.
But this is such a stupid rule. There should just be a roll of dice. A very visible one. Just to
There's plenty of rolls of dice in this game. So
I don't know, right? Because if you technically think about it, if I do get prestige last, that does mean I am the underdog. Because I got it last, whereas you guys got it first. Do you know what I'm saying?
I just don't like it, I guess. Barkskin. Oh, you're questing there. Now I'm happy that I didn't stay there. Is there like a better spot? More forests? No.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
No, don't die. Dude, don't die, seriously. Dying is not good pepperoni.
Because cards. Oh. Oh, I can't afford it.
Yes.
Here you go. Do it next.
Oh, hey, thanks.
Freebie, don't need it.
No!
All of the spirits.
Wow!
Money is something!
Oh my god, how many spirit stones? Okay, let's just get magic. Ooh. I'm a tree.
I'm a tree.
I'm a tree!
I'm a real boy now.
Are you really, Jonathan? Are you?
I'm going to further dungeon, which is probably this one. Yeah, that's probably that one, so I actually do not want to do that. Though I do want to do that with you.
Don't kill me.
So first things first, this. And this. Yeah, now I'm happy that I didn't do it.
Where the heck did you... Oh, you banished.
Haha, I'm there on my quest. Yes. Excellent.
I was kind of hoping that it would send you to a... Why am I helping you? My fucking... My personality changes based on who I'm playing as.
I gave you divination, that's why.
Don't fight me.
Don't fight him.
Dirk gets teleported. Everyone around me teleports away.
That tree looks really weird. Like, I don't know, it's something about its face. It's like it's smiling, but I don't know. Is it just me?
I can actually kind of see that.
Why does one of his arms look... Oh, it's his club, isn't it?
Yes.
Still got it. He just looks really weird because it looks like his arm's just like super long.
I am go. Look at me with my big club.
Hello.
Wanna go to the club?
To the club, he says.
You think you are funny?
I am a messy tree.
I am the tree. I am the tree.
Elliott.
Do it, Elliott.
Yep.
Get money.
Elliott. Uno gold.
Go into the forest. You know you want to. But why did you stay there?
Because I want to go through the mountains.
Oh, you don't have the ring.
No, I didn't. Spread.
I will spread something if you know what I mean. Everyone is just helping each other. What is this? This is not how we should play this game.
Fight me. I will be nice and you can't stop me.
We are playing the game wrong. Actually, is there even a way how to play this game wrong?
Not technically.
If we are having fun, you know. Ooh, a feral bunny. This is like that fucking...
Are you ready for this?
Oh my god, it's literally a
feral... You're ready for this?
Oh my god.
That's one aggressive bunny.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh boy.
Oh god.
I've only got 2 health.
Gets killed.
And he...
Actually...
Roll defense.
Nope, no, you are dead.
You're dead.
No!
Trade.
No one shall gain any prestige. No.
Dead Blarg guard.
You're still prestige leader.
You're still prestige leader.
What was the point of appearing? I just don't get it.
So what I need to do is to cast Feral here. Okay. Step into the mountain. Heal myself here. And get rid of this bane.
Holy shit.
And kill this bane.
Do it.
Oh, I have rod, I actually forgot. Fuck. I'm dead. Most likely dead.
Oh.
Look at him! He's like so scared!
Yeah, he actually does get kind of scared.
I am forcing him to fight this horrible demonic monster. He kills it, but boy, he looks like he didn't have a good time at all. He looks like my characters in Darkest Dungeon.
I actually think he looks like a case of Vietnam PTSD. Like Nam flashbacks.
Oh my god, whatever. I feel like such a dick for making him do this.
Nam flashbacks.
That was weird. That was like a sheep who is about to... You failed it?
Failed it.
Did you want to fail it?
Yes, I did.
Oh no, you are going for the one victory.
Mm-hmm.
The one ring. The victory.
And this is... our dark influence. You kind of want to fail this as well.
I might pass this one, though.
Yeah,
You passed it!
The sadness. When you actually want to fail things. It's magic. It's like
magic, you know. Never believe in that so. You're tragic.
Here.
You know.
And then I'm gonna go like
just
here.
That disgusted sigh, Elliot there.
What? I wanna sing well, but my nose is blocked.
What?
You wanna sing? I wanna sing well, but my nose is blocked.
I wanna sing and shout, but my nose is blocked.
Hey, Magna.
You just destroyed perfectly good stone architecture.
How do you feel about this?
So
what
did you?
What do you think lets you do that?
So, guys, did you know that, you know, Stonehenge in Britainland was used to create peanut butter?
And what shall we lore this
Fuck off.
Day?
Wow.
Just straight up. It's fuck. Time to stop. Octagon! Stop.
Ah, might as well do this.
That will do nicely.
Oh, you bugger!
Wait, what? Everyone has two gold at this point, probably.
Doesn't mean they want to give gold. It. Doesn't mean. They took my lucky charm.
They took a charm.
They took my charm.
Oh, are you gonna attack me, you douche nozzle? Why would you even do that? We are gonna steal each other's dice now?
You're a feral tree.
Pretty lewd.
Feral tree!
That's what it is, you're literally a feral tree.
Wow, this guy is dead.
Single defense.
And, are you dead is the question.
No. Actually, neither of us.
Nope, not anymore, not after those two defense rolls.
You're on the same HP.
Did you just kill- Wait, did you just finish him off?
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
We need it. Why are we helping each other? I'm so confused.
I had a fucking axe and I just threw it at him.
Yeah, I'm so confused. Like, we are actually helping each other. This is totally not the way we are supposed to play this game. What's this? Oh, Witch Hunter. That's actually really horrible if you are a magic-oriented character.
Got no magic! Got no action points. Shrugs.
Vince, anyway.
I literally just cast my last magic as well. I think I did.
Hey, yeah. Here's an evade. Cause I don't care.
Sorry, I've got 1 point of magic.
Wow. Another one.
I got an evade. I don't even care. I have so little resources.
And gets more magic.
While this is happening, all I'm doing is changing my background.
Why are you changing your background?
Hold on. Oh god. You know those moments when you want to sneeze but you don't?
Yes.
I just went through that and it's painful.
Aww.
Oh god.
Okay, I was literally already gonna die to poison.
See, I helped you.
Yeah, like I said about changing my background, I'll have to show you that in a minute, Mike.
Yay.
Ugh, god.
I literally can't get 3 spaces out of my fucking spawn.
I don't even know why we are here. I don't even know why we are here.
Even know what are here. Is that real?
That's English, you know.
Real British.
Real British.
Real British, yes.
Did that guy ever get back? Did you actually reply to him?
Wait, what?
That guy, he was asking, remember?
Yeah, we were talking about the dude.
Alright. Where's my quest? It's that way. I have to step through this.
Step in.
Oh, you really stepped in it now.
Oh. Oh, hey now.
She's...
Oh, shit. I have to get this perfect.
Perfect.
Meow.
Meow.
I failed.
I have to get this perfect. Fails.
Ooh.
You lost. AP.
Gets gold.
Yay.
See? You lost. Here you go. Some gold for you. Now shut the fuck up.
Shut up. Fix now.
Ooh. I'm pretty sure what those pearls are. No, Bane.
God damn it, Bane. Why didn't you go after me?
God, I've got seven magic.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna do this. You ready, guys? Watch me die.
Yoink.
Oh, you're going for the Spirit Stone victory.
I'm not dead.
Dude, you can...
Lose me.
You can get the one victory that everyone wants in this game. You have the magic and bits for it.
Why is everyone stealing cards from me?
I need some cards.
I have no cards now.
I mean, they know I don't have any cards because I spend all of my spells every...
Yeah, you fucking nicked one from me.
Sorry.
And then, fucking Rusty over there nicked one from me.
I nicked one, dummy.
9999.
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah. Fucking...
I have two.
Niner, Bravo, Charlie, Foxtrot over
there. Grim over here nicks my card and then Rusty...
You're a tree!
Not anymore.
Amazing!
I'm a bear with a club.
Welcome to my club.
When welcome to the jam!
Big club tree.
Big grand slam to the jam!
Yay.
I really like this character, even though I probably do not know how to play him properly. He's very much based on how the random number generator creates the playing field. Because for every ejected forest... Basically, when you step into a forest, for every forest that is, you know, ejected to the one forest that you are standing in, it actually lowers the cost of the spells. So it's actually like, if there is
a lot of forest, you can cast more spells at the rank.
Yeah, imagine if there was like an area where there would be four forests next to each other. I would basically, most of my spells would be literally free.
And he isn't. Did you get free?
You died.
I wanted to die.
Why are you trying to die so hard?
Because I literally can't get very far without running into someone, and I'm just building up rot.
Aww. Hey, Magna.
Magna's even...
Magna is dying of sniffles. Magna is the British wolf.
Ow!
You have a... How many quests in the swamp did you have?
Please. Well, fuck you, quest.
Hey, for the record, I've not passed a single... Oh no, I did. I passed one of my quests and that's it.
By the way, if anyone is enjoying the stream, make sure to follow us here on twitch.tv.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Yes, I mean... I am begging for, you know, subscription, but, you know, it's... you kinda have to do that. Ooh. Yes!
Yes. This day, it is so.
I'm trying to plus this card, man.
No! You can't!
I wonder if Fing's quest is there.
I mean, I deserve it, I guess. Oh, hey, Fix one with the money.
Quick, have this so I get
an extra card. Oh god, no! Don't you kill me, man. It's not worth it, man. I have three fight. Steal each other dies.
Wow,
what a dongle.
Dongle nozzle. Danger noodle.
Poor guy.
Oh my god, this is...
Wow.
This is so sad. Oh my god, that was so fucking sad. Elliott is just dying over there. Holy shit, Elliott. Could you by any chance step into that forest over there and deal with the other peril? Oh my god, you are actually gonna do that?
I want it to kill me. But I'm not gonna die!
It's, really, it's not gonna kill you.
Let me die!
Let me die, uses cards.
Need to burn cards or die, one or the other. For God's sake.
Kill me!
Hurt me!
Magic, here's magic.
More magic.
That's what you need.
Oh my god, all the lightning strikes. And then you will fucking fail it when you have already spent. You are literally clearing all of the perils. You are making the life of this country so much better. I'm a tree now.
You'll never be a true tree. You're always a fake.
Flutter tree.
Punches.
Punches.
Tree.
Oh, I love that. Was it Fluttershy's Lemon?
Yeah.
I love it. Oh,
I would like to.
Wow, I literally.
I'm gonna put it on now.
That's what she said.
I wonder if I could find that. Hold on.
I have made a mistake. No.
As we all.
Yes.
I'm waking up!
Gets gold. Gets one gold. What is one gold to you?
9,456.
Literally nothing.
You wanted Bane to attack you?
Yes.
Just trying to kill yourself?
Every single card except this one is totally useless. Rot.
How much rot do you have?
Almost 5.
Oh, you have 4. Soon you're gonna be corrupted. More lightning strikes.
Come on.
Do you not have what it takes?
Why is it? You got this.
You only need one.
You only.
Oh god. Oh god.
Moon.
No. Wrecked.
Wait, do I not fucking activate the thing? You fucker! Why?
What a cunt.
Oh, you bastard.
Oh, don't attack me, dude. Aww.
Rav, what are you doing, Rav?
I love how your character just looks so afraid every time he fights.
Pooh, that's not the honey. That's the lamb sauce.
Oh dear. What a calamity. You are dead. Bye bye.
Death intensifies. He needs one more.
No! He killed me. He killed me so. Oh no! Stop killing me! Look at me. I'm just a small little bear.
Small about you, but you did kill
me. No, one!
You are the same size as that Bane, you are not small.
He killed me.
Oh! There he did!
Wow, chill out with those teleportations. Oh my god, he's stepping into the castle.
He's questing.
Oh my god, he's gonna get the victory.
Yeah, he did.
Well, thanks, spells, for no damaging spells. Like, I hate you too, I guess.
I don't think anyone's there close enough to stop me. A Oh, magma. I guess. Wow, shit. Yeah, you could. Haste. Must get over there. Stop, bunny.
Oh, I could get a spirit stone victory.
Okay.
I only want the spirit stone victory. There's just one god.
Technically, there's two.
No.
Why damn you. Why would you peril? I don't know. Do I know anything? Do we know anything about life?
I don't think we know shit about life.
The fuck is that? Jack, oh, that's that's a blizzard by me. No, that's your blizzard.
Whatever, I got so many freaking my cards in my hand, just like get through that easy.
Elliott, you're having like problems.
Oh, I just glitched out.
Elliott?
Yes?
You're having like problems there.
Am I?
Yes. Oh, oh god.
Please murder me. If you don't kill me with four extra days,
you are literally just buffing this Bane.
I want to buff him.
I mean, he's gonna kill the Bane. The Bane only has two health.
I'm hoping to kill him. Yeah, he's gonna kill me in return, hopefully. Oh yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, he's killed you.
See, we'll trade. That's fine.
Beep, 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 beep,
And now you are corrupted.
Now I am truly evil.
Yes.
So I'm pretty sure the only person that can stop him from winning is
Magna.
No, but look, it's first on victory.
Oh, he just walked in the opposite direction. Oh, he just came back.
You should still try it at least.
Oh wow, he got treasure.
Please.
Because you see, the king is four turns away from death.
It's whatever.
So after this,
Rusty, do you not have your spear stone victory?
I have one. Ever.
So guys, after this, the duck game.
Yes.
Yeah.
How many spirit stones do you actually have?
Four? Five.
Oh my fucking god.
Five.
So he's gonna...
Yeah, I've got five.
He's gonna overkill the fucking guy. He's like, I got more than enough to kill you.
You don't have to kill him.
I have to touch him, Lude.
Oh, I have to touch him. Yeah, stroke that lion.
Stroke that lion.
Oh, this is a really cool one.
This is a literal minefield now.
I love that one so much.
Yeah, this one is so much fun. About 50% of the board now is made of traps. It's almost like going to 4chan.
Or most of the internet.
Oh, you know, internet. It's actually funny, most people actually think that I'm female on the page.
Yeah, no shit, you play blackjack. Oh boy.
No!
One more!
Don't do it, boy. Don't do it.
One more!
Don't do it.
There's still one more guard to attack you.
It would be actually kind of sad if they actually did manage to kill him.
And here he comes.
Wait, did you just use that? That's so stupid, you know why? You are gonna evade out of the castle.
You still got a couple turns.
I've got enough turns to go back in.
That is true.
But they're still gonna be there though, these guards aren't going anywhere.
Yeah, they just gave them...
Not if they piss off after fighting.
You just gave them extra time to kill you.
Look, right, I'm on 2 health.
He didn't really have a choice if he was thinking he was gonna survive with that at all. Oh god! now you had less of a chance.
One health. One fucking health.
Oh, one minute.
Hey, Rusty, go into that forest and end your turn there. Trust me.
Why, you're in that forest?
No, I'm not.
Yeah,
I'm in the forest, other side of the dungeon.
Say the name of the forest.
Alright, fine. Black Pines Forest.
Guys,
the go forest. Into petrified forest and hold there. Thank you.
Spell deck shuffle.
That this just shows just how many fucking spells I've cast.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spells in my inventory right now.
Damn.
Oh.
Oh.
No.
I can do it. I can clear out the castle.
With what?
No!
I can clear out the castle by myself.
Why would you fucking do that to me, sir?
Why would you do this to me, sir?
Oh, hey, another one.
Give us another one.
Oh. Another one.
You smart, loyal, respected.
You smart, loyal. Americans, why are you so crazy? Like, honestly, if America did not exist, life would be so much more boring. Because at least wait. This way we have like one country that everyone can poke fun at.
Hey.
Wow!
Now we've both got 4.
Now it's, you know, who is gonna be stronger and stronger.
Wait, who just got healed +4?
Thank you.
Oh, the fucking... Okay, guys, I just look how many Spirit Stone everyone has. This is not normal.
I believe you can do it.
2 out of 2.
I believe you can do it.
Nope.
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 God damn it.
And you died.
I sacrificed myself for you.
I can do it. I can clear the castle on my own.
Really?
I sacrificed myself for you, Rusty.
What's this? Okay. So, you. Gone. You. Gone.
Fear the night.
Oh, I was hoping I could.
That noise is so loud!
He lightens.
Wow, Fing. Wow.
It's not gonna stop you anyway.
Yeah, there's no other guards in the area to actually finish you off.
Oh.
Wow, Fing.
Oh.
Please don't.
Must not.
No,
kill him.
No, no.
I have another lightning strike.
No. No, we're so close.
I just need to use it.
No, he's so close!
I'm sorry, I just
don't
need to.
Don't
How many times can you use 2 lightning strikes?
No.
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm so sorry.
If you use it, that like literally makes you such a hypocrite.
It does, actually.
I didn't say on whom! I didn't say on whom!
Does that seriously 1? How is it 1? That's just insane! I can't believe it's 1 for like everything. It's so crazy.
I had 2 lightning strikes. Normally those cost you 5 mana. Because I was in a forest, it cost only 4. And because I was there was a forest ejected to me, it cost only 3.
That's so mad, man. I can't understand it. It's so crazy.
I love this character. This character, like, I love all of the characters that are like in this DLC. This DLC really did good job with the new characters.
I'm on 1 HP.
You're on 1 HP.
And there's a guard there.
And what shall
I just gave you a vase. You should be glad.
Yes.
There are awakened.
Oh my god, look how many guards are there.
Still gonna push me out of the castle.
Oh no.
Goddammit thing.
Have I actually accidentally fucked this up?
Yes.
No, because the guards will... Well, you have an evade.
Oh no. I actually... If I fuck this up, I would actually hate myself.
Pretty sure... I don't think he's not gonna die with that defense.
No, but he's gonna push me out of the castle, which is gonna take another turn to get back in.
Oh no!
Well, that had really nothing to do with the lightning bolt. The guards just did that. The guards are the what's really who's ruining it right now.
I cannot take them out. I would take them out if I got the rule. There is a rule that the prestige leader can do that basically gets rid of the guards, but I'm not getting it. And there can actually happen a more horrible version of this, where you can get a rule that makes it so that you either...
Oh, the guards turn to banes, I've seen that before.
Which is even worse. Hello there. Are you going to kill me now? For the lightning strike? Oh god. I mean, you have a pretty good chance of doing this.
Do I want to get rid of it? No.
Oh god, the fucking die just hit the screen. Oh! No way. Really? How are you still alive? I am not complaining, just holy shit.
He's got 8 total health.
Well, I only have 6. The only reason I had health was buffs.
I can actually do anything much more, and I need to get rid of the card, so... Here... And let's make it harder... And... What can I do with this? I can probably use it on the Bane, yeah. Fuck you, Bane. Oh no, Bane, no. No, Bane. This is karma for using the thing on the Bane.
That is kind of a bit of karma.
Burns Bane, gets killed by Bane. Help. Help. Oh no.
No, treat, you need to treat, oh.
Oh no.
Oh, no, you're not too bad. You're what, one?
Yeah, it could have been worse. It could have been worse. Actually, I'm dead.
No, you're not. So he's only TP.
Okay, I can probably do this. I mean, I don't really care about being teleported away.
No, he passed it anyway. If I were you, I'd move out and move back into the spot, Storm Circle.
Yeah, I need to heal up a little. The Bane is gonna attack me anyway. Gonna do jig about it anyway. By the way guys, I have never been using any gold. I have 11 gold. I think I have not spent a single gold in this whole session.
Jesus Christ.
So Magna, are you going to go for the thing?
Well, we got 2 people going for the Spear Stone, Victory.
Well, I can't get it, so...
I don't think there's going to be enough time now anyway for anyone.
Well, there's 2 days. But
yeah, there's still 2 days.
There is enough time for him, because he can make it, take out that guard. And then this guard's probably going to attack me. So he should only have to deal with one guard and then he can attack the king.
The situation is quite... Oh, you moonbit the guard. Which one? Which guard did you moonbite?
The one second. Wait, why did I click locate and then instantly click return to board? I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, you have a hand cannon. The hand cannon can be
don't
pretty good.
If you burn swords, they get pierced. Or shields.
Ooh. Oh god, all the trees. All the buildings.
All the trees! All the fucking trees!
Right, once I've seen, right? Once I saw all those of trees. It was beautiful.
Dead.
Punch in the face.
Meow, bitches.
Meow, bitches.
I mean, he is a lion, you know.
Me, Rao.
Rubber, bitches. Rubber. Rubber, zubble. Rubber, 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 rubber. It is night. The creepy things are gonna be happening now. Oh, hey, he's not going off. He left. And go back into the dungeon. Oh no! Oh, I was like, is he gonna attack you? So we know the bunny is in stealth. Okay, bunny's trying it again.
I don't have a choice. If he doesn't get it here, then that's basically just game to whoever got highest prestige.
Well, no, it's Elliott wins.
Oh. Wow.
Wow, that's such bad luck.
That is ugly, ridiculously bad luck.
I'll take the realm with me.
I will take the realm with me. Wow. What a dick.
Someone do me a massive favor and take out that guard for me.
I don't have any damage spells, I'm sorry.
I can... No, I can't.
Yay, gold that I never used.
Looks like I'm gonna have to deal with it on my own.
I can put divination on you if you want. If that helps.
Yeah, thanks for scout.
Here's wits.
Just give me everything.
I need to play this somewhere.
If you had spare gold, that'd be great.
I don't have gold. I mean, I have gold, but I cannot give it to you.
Yeah, no.
I cannot even play this anywhere. What the fuck? What? Can I like not play this anywhere? Yeah, I can now. I can play this here. Wait, play it. I'm actually gonna be corrupted soon, holy shit. For corrupted three bitches. And... Can I play this on the king? Oh, no.
No. The only cards you can play on the king are the throwing... I don't even think you can play the throwing axe on the king. I don't think there is a card you can play on the king at all. Literally the only thing that works like that is River's Bow. That's the only thing in the game.
And which is why I say that River's Bow is really strong.
Well it is, but like normally there's enough guards that you don't get to use it.
Magana likes shield symbols, right?
Yeah.
Magna. Yeah.
Here you go.
Shimmer shield.
You literally have like all
of We are helping each other so much for some reason.
What the hell is in
here? This is gonna be my second Spirit Stone victory today.
Oh, today?
Today.
You've been waiting for so long and then you get two in one day.
Wow, really? I got that? Fucking kidding me? That's fine, I didn't even expect to get that.
So, Magna.
Last game.
Yeah, that's over. So, yeah, congratulations.
I'm gonna need to take care of something before I play that game, so you guys can just play it without me. But I will be back.
Well, we cannot play without you. We need four players.
then you have to wait a second because I have some. I have to have a conversation with someone.
Okay, I need to make food anyway. Oh, wrecked. Look at him dying.
I better level up. I think I'm gonna level up.
So, congratulations.
I just got an achievement, diplomat.
Diplomat, he says. Oh, I have a ring.
Win a game with Armello without killing another hero. Wow.
That's wonderful. But yeah, I would like to thank everyone who was watching. Make sure to follow me on twitch.tv/fingusa and on twitter.com/fingusa, where, you know, I just announced my stuff. And on my YouTube, which is youtube.com/users/fingusa, where I would really appreciate it if you would like my content and comment on it, or maybe even share it. And if you don't like it, dislike it, though I would appreciate if you would tell me why so that I can improve. Goodbye, goodbye.